So fifth sum, the given PDF f of x, x plus 1 minus x plus 1 0. So since it is a PDF, I need to find caps f of x. I need to find caps f of x as a cumulative distribution function. Otherwise we can say easily distribution function. Next, p of minus 0.5 less than equal to x less than equal to 0.5. The given two submissions, the first submission will be biggest one. We need to solve this. So how are we going to solve? Before solving, first write the formula. What is the formula of caps f of x? Caps f of x is equal to minus infinity. Otherwise, caps f of x is equal to p of x less than or equal to x is equal to minus infinity dx f of x into dx. F of x into dx. This is the sum. This is the formula given for cumulative distribution function. Before using cumulative distribution function, first I need to divide the intervals. First, divide the intervals properly. This will be minus infinity. This will be plus infinity. So what is the interval here? Minus 1, 0 and plus 1. So minus 1, 0 and 1. After dividing the interval, write the function for this. Minus infinity to minus 1, the function will be 0. The function will be 0. For minus 1 to 0, for minus 1 to 0, the function will be x plus 1. The function will be x plus 1. From 0 to 1, 0 to 1, the function is minus x plus 1, minus x plus 1. From 1 to infinity, 1 to infinity is 0, once again 0. So how we need to divide the intervals from first minus infinity to minus 1 is the first interval. After once again minus infinity to 0, the second submission. What is the third submission? Minus infinity to plus 1 is the third, case 3. This will be a case 4. Totally there are 4 cases. There are totally 4 cases. This case is minus infinity to minus 1, minus infinity to 0, minus infinity to 1, and minus infinity to plus, minus into plus infinity. There are 4 cases we need to divide the interval properly. So case 1. What is the first case we need here? Caps f of x. Caps f of x is equal to minus infinity to minus 1. Minus infinity to minus 1. But always the last one I need to write x only. Minus infinity minus 1, I need to write x only. F of x into dx. F of x into dx. Since the function is 0, I can write a straight answer is 0. But I need to write a case from gap to gap. Minus infinity to minus 1, no. So here greater, less than or equal to. Equal to symbol is given. Since an equal to symbol is given, I should not take equal to symbol. I can take x is less than minus 1. X is less than minus 1. I can take x is less than minus 1. Because here equal to symbol is given. Because an equal to symbol is given. So the case will be x is less than minus 1. Because an equal to symbol is given. Minus 1 to 0. Minus 1 to 0. The function is x plus 1. After that, minus infinity to minus 1. So, this will be minus 1. X is less than minus 1. X is less than minus 1. The function will be 0. Next is case 2. Case 2 I will put here. Case 2. What is the case 2 here? Minus 1 to 0. Case 2 is minus 1 to 0. So, how I can write? Minus 1 less than or equal to x less than 0. But, while taking f of x. But while taking f of x, I need to take from here to here, minus infinity to minus 1, minus 1 to 0, minus infinity to minus 1, plus minus infinity to 0. But I should not put 0, I want to put x only. F of x into dx plus f of x into dx. You know, as a function is 0, from here to here function is surely 0, minus infinity to minus 1, the function is 0. So I can put 0 as straight answer plus minus infinity, minus 1 to x. What is f of x here? F of x nothing but x plus 1. X plus 1 into dx. So now integration. Integration of x is nothing but x squared by 2. Integration of 1 is nothing but x. Limit is minus 1 to x. First apply the upper limit. What is the upper limit here? X in place of x, the same, x square by 2 plus in place of x apply x, upper limit minus, lower limit, minus 1 the whole square is 1 by 2 plus in place of x apply minus 1, so it will become minus 1, close the bracket, so x square by 2 plus x, 1 by 2 minus 1 is minus 1 by 2, this will become minus, will become plus 1 by 2. So x square by 2. So x square by 2 plus x plus 1 by 2. case 3. Case 3 is a very very important one. From year to year, that is 0 less than equal to x less than 1. 0 less than equal to x less than 1. F of x. Here, the interval divided 3 points. Minus infinity to minus 1, minus 1 to 0, 0 to 1. But I should not put 1, I should put x. So, minus infinity to 0, minus infinity to minus 1, not 0. Minus infinity to minus 1 plus minus 1 to 0 plus 0 to 1. But I need to put 0 to x. This is f of x into dx, f of x into dx, f of x into dx. As you know, this one is going to be 0 because minus infinity to minus 1, answer is 0. But this one, what is the interval here? Minus 1 to 0, f of x. What is f of x here? X plus 1. X plus 1 into dx plus here 0 to x. What is f of x here? Minus x plus 1. Minus x plus 1 into dx. Now integration should be done. For x, x square by 2 plus for 1 integration is x. What is the limit given here? Limit is minus 1 to 0. Minus 1 to 0 plus next for minus x. Minus x square by 2. Next, for plus 1 is x. X. Limit is nothing but 0 to x. 0 to x. So, first apply the upper limit. What is the upper limit here? 0. 0 by 2 is 0. 0 by 2 is 0. 0 plus x, 0. Upper limit minus. Lower limit. Minus 1 the whole square. Minus 1 the whole square is nothing but. Minus 1 the whole square is 1 by 2. Because minus 1 the whole square is 1, 1 by 2. Here, in place of x apply minus 1, so it becomes minus 1. Close the bracket. Upper limit minus lower limit plus. Open the bracket. In place of x apply here. So, minus x square by 2 plus x. Upper limit minus lower limit. Or all becomes 0. Because 0 by 2 is 0 plus 0. Next, 1 by 2 minus 1. 1 by 2 minus 1 is minus 1 by 2. We have minus present, which become plus 1 by 2. Plus, that is 1. This minus, no, put minus x square by 2. This one is plus x. So what is the answer we are going to get? Nothing but x, 1 by 2. What is the answer we are going to get? 1 by 2. 1 by 2 plus x minus x square by 2. So this is the third case answer. Next case 4. This is the last case. Case 4. What is the case for here, from year to year, from year to year, where x is less than 1, no, so I want to take x is greater or equal to 1, I need to choose x is greater or equal to 1, because we have to choose only up to 1, after 1, I want to put greater or equal to, I need to find f of x, for f of x, how many cases, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 interval, from year to year, minus infinity to minus 1, minus infinity to minus 1 is the first case. Next, minus 1 to 0. Second case is minus 1 to 0. Next, third case, 0 to 1. Fourth case, 1 to infinity. 1 to infinity, I should have put. I need to put only x only. I don't know. First also, the last one should be x. You see, the last one is x. Last one is x. Here, there is no last one. So, I need to put the last one is always x. So, f of x into dx, f of x into dx, f of x into dx, f of dx. This one is going to be 0 because minus infinity to minus 1 is 0. 1 to infinity of 0. This one is also 0. So, what is the remaining here? Minus 1 to 0. Minus 1 to 0. What is the x plus 1? Function is x plus 1. X plus 1 into dx plus 0 to 1. What is the effect from 0 to 1? Minus x plus 1. Minus x plus 1 into dx. So, what we can do? We need to do the procedure. Nothing but integration. Integration of x is nothing but x square by 2. Minus integration of 1 is nothing but x. X square by 2 plus x. What is the limit here? Minus 1 to 0 plus for this one. Minus x square by 2 plus x. What is the limit here? 0 to 1. I have already done x square 2 plus x. x square by 2 plus x, limit minus 1 to 0. Limit minus 1 to 0. What is the answer we have got? Nothing but plus 1 by 2 is our answer. Our answer is nothing but, for this answer is plus 1 by 2. For this one answer is plus 1 by 2. We have got already, we done here, no. X square by 2 plus x minus 1 to 0. Our answer is nothing but 1 by 2. For this one we need to do plus upper limit minus. First I need to apply upper limit. Minus 1 by 2. Minus 1 by 2. Upper limit. Minus 1 by 2 plus 1. This is the upper limit. Minus 1 by 2 plus 1 is the upper limit.
Next.
Here. This is answer is 1 by 2 plus first apply here. Minus 1 the whole square is 1. Minus 1 by 2 plus 1 upper limit. Minus lower limit. What is lower limit? Nothing but 0. 0 by 2 is 0. Nothing but 0. I need to put 0 only. So close the bracket. So 1 by 2 plus minus 1 by 2 plus 1 is nothing but plus 1 by 2. 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 is nothing but 1. The last answer we got is 1. So now I need to write caps f of x. There are 4 cases for caps f of x. The first case answer is 0. The second case answer is x square plus x plus 1 by 2. X square by 2 plus x plus 1 by 2. Third case answer is nothing but minus x square by 2 minus x square by 2 plus x plus 1 by 2. This is the third case. Next, the fourth case answer is 1. I need to write condition for this. What is the condition? Here, x for condition they given, x is less than minus 1. For this condition is minus 1 less than or equal to x less than 0. The third condition is 0 less than or equal to x less than 1. The fourth condition is, see the fourth condition given here, x is greater, less than or equal to 1. So it's not less than or equal to, I think this is greater. Fourth condition I written wrongly, x is greater or equal to 1. X is greater or equal to 1. This is the fourth condition. This condition is very, very important. Next, the second solution we need to find. What is second solution? P of minus 0.5. Less than or equal to x, less than or equal to plus 0.5. Plus 0.5. How we can write this? We know the formula P of a less than or equal to x less than or equal to b. We can write f of b minus f of a. F of b minus f of a. Here a is nothing but minus 0.5, b is nothing but plus 0.5. So how I can write f of b? F of 0.5 minus f of minus 0.5.
F of 0.5 and f of minus 0.5. First I need to check here
where the plus 0.5 is present. The plus 0.5 is present here. Here plus 0.5 is present. Here what is present here? Here minus 0.5 is present here. First you need to check it properly.
Where plus 0.5
and where minus 0.5 is present.
It's very, very important.
Here minus 0.5 will be present. Because minus 1 to 0, no. Here will be minus 0.5. Here plus 0.5. From 0 to 1 will be plus 0.5. So this plus 0.5 I need to apply in this function. And minus 0.5 I need to apply in this function.
So you need to do one important thing here. So how are we going to do? Wait. See.
So apply. First, f of 0.5. We need to apply here. Minus 0.5 the whole square divided by 2 plus 0.5 plus 1 by 2. 0.5 plus 1 by 2. This is f of b. This will be f of b. This is f of b. 0.5. Minus.
Next I need to put minus.
Minus a. Minus 0.5. This is minus 0.5. I need to apply here. Minus 0.5 the whole square by 2. Minus 0.5 the whole square divided by 2. Next apply here. Minus 0.5. Minus 0.5 plus 1 by 2. Minus 0.5 plus 1 by 2.
How are we going to do this sum?
So minus 0.5 the whole square is nothing but 0.25 divided by 2 plus 0.5 plus 1 by 2. Here minus 0.5 the whole square will become plus 0.25 divided by 2. This is minus 0.25 divided by 2. Minus into minus plus 0.5. Minus into plus minus 1 by 2. So plus 1 by 2 minus 1 by 2 gets cancelled. Minus 0.25 is nothing but minus 0.125. 0.25 divided by 2 is nothing but minus 0.125. 0.5 plus 0.5, it becomes answer as 1. Once again, the same. Minus 0.25 by 2. Minus 0.25 is nothing but minus 0.125. I need to add this 0.125, 0.125. 0.125, 0.125. 5 plus 5, 10, carry 1. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. Next is 2. 0.25. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. 0.25. Therefore, this is 1 minus 0.25, which gives 1 minus 0.25 is nothing but 0.75. Very, very biggest sum, but very, very important sum also.